Take a nice deep breath in. So I'd like to share a little reading to honor this evening. But for today, we sit in equal day and equal night, equal light and equal dark. No matter which direction your side of the earth is facing, no matter the polarization in our minds and hearts, on this equinox, we feel the spark of Aries warrior flame, bringing us back to center, to passion, to impulse, to action. The astrological wheel is renewed. Our soul's intention is revealed. The balance of the planet is restored, if just for a moment. So again, we take this moment to reach in to our deepest selves. To restore that natural equilibrium. Centered place of knowing and knowing that we know. And so as this is the beginning of another cycle, it is also the ending of the previous cycle. And so tonight we honor the winter. We honor the time that we have taken in within to get to this place of equal balance and to honoring that time, to honoring the time of winter, of deep quiet, of that dormant place in which is nurtured all of the possibility that will come forward this evening. So taking another couple deep breaths and inquiring what was the gift of winter? gift did winter hold for you? Can you bless and release about winter? Accepting the gifts that it provided, recognizing whatever insights you have. Quietly asking yourself, is there anything I need to let go of that may have come forward during the winter time, during the fallow time? Is there anything I can compost or needs to be composted? Into that question. And let the answers come. Again, we return to the breath. Notice the quality of your breath now, keeping it at as best you can equal. 2, 3, or 4, or 5 on the inhale, and matching that on the exhale. Thank you. and honoring anything that has come up about the letting go process and the honoring of winter. Sit here in the quiet, in that neutral place. The neutral place between winter and spring. This gap of energy and time, and where everything is suspended and everything is waiting. Get comfortable in this gap, in this space, the space between. And in this space between, we feel deeply into the unknown, into that blank space. And perhaps you can sense the beating of new life, new ideas. Thank you. Tonight is a turning point. The time between dark and light. On offer is the opportunity. An opportunity to tune in deeply. Outside life intersects with your inner life. To what your soul is calling you at this time. And so we shed anything that is unnecessary. We get clearly honest with ourselves. No one needs to know. Just tune into that place of deep honesty. Maybe there's something that's keeping you from doing what you know you must. Maybe there's something that feels stalled or stale. Ask yourself, what do I need to truly thrive at this time? What do I need to truly thrive in my life? To be the living example of a life well lived. A life lived awake, alive, purposeful. Thank you. The spring equinox represents the contrast between day and night, light and dark, death and rebirth. Physically, metaphorically, and spiritually, it is a time of sowing seeds, of planting for new life, and planting new life, nourishing ourselves, tending to the cycles of nature, preparing for the gifts of summer, preparing for abundance, both within and without. And so the question is, as I read this, tonight I plant. Tonight we plant seeds. Beltane or equinox is a time in which many things can grow. Tonight we plant seeds in our hearts and in our souls for the things that we wish to see blossom. We plant the seeds of love, of wisdom, of happiness. We dig deep and begin a crop of harmony, balance, and joy. We add water to bring life and abundance of all kinds into our homes, into our offices, and we offer our wishes into the fire, which carries those wishes out into the universe. And so tonight, I plant the seed and know that it is now blooming in my own life. What seed are you planting? Tonight I plant this seed, knowing it is blossoming in my life. Staying with your breath, let the answers come. Thank you. The spring equinox is a time to pause, to take a moment, get in touch with any new life that's beginning. Practice nourishing the seeds that you've planted by asking if there's anything you can do or stop doing to cultivate this growth and to bring your dreams to life. To be the bright shining star you have come here to be. So we take this pause to ask those questions, to feel the answers in our bodies, in our hearts, in our spirits, to be in the balance. Be in this balance before we shift and move toward the greater light, toward the sun. Today is a moment of grace so that we can reflect and restore, so that we may take time for ourselves to tune in, to listen to our bodies, to our hearts, to our minds. To the whispers that we can actually hear in this quiet. Anything is possible with spring. What seeds are you sowing? And so coming back to your breath, gathering any insights you have received this evening from yourself, from that deep place of knowing, from that high place of knowing, from that vertical reach. Maybe there's a touchstone phrase or word that you'd like to recapture, that you can come back to in this coming days as we move toward the sun, toward greater light, toward the realizations of the dreams and the seeds that have been planted here this evening. So recall a word or a phrase. Hold that deep in your heart as we move from this place to the next moment. And so we begin like we end like we began, with our breath, touching back into the equal breath, whether your inhale is 3 or 4 or 5, and matching that on the exhale. Taking that time to feel the groundedness, to feel the depth and the balance and the peace of that rhythm. There's no rush. All we know is we let go what's going and let come what's coming. In this time of all possibility, how wonderful that question is. What can I let go of, and what can I welcome? Tonight is yet another starting point, another turning point in that question. And so, like we always do in these meditations, I like to end with the chant Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti Yi. Peace, peace, deep abiding peace. And again, because it is the equinox, we will do that chant 4 times. So slowly bringing yourself back to a comfortable seat, or to opening your eyes if you've been lying down. Staying in that sweet space that you've been held in this past while. And we exhale deeply, and with the inhale, we chant, Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. I send you many blessings on this spring equinox, and I'm just so excited for you to experience the seeds that you've sown tonight, what they reap. Namaste.